Simpson Bay Lagoon. The bridge behind us, Simpson Bay Bridge, they open 3 times a day. If you want to get the bridge open just for you, $1,000 will fix it. If you don't trust me, prepare the money, I will open the bridge for you. What we will see on the way, it's a Radisson hotel. After we will go close to the best surfing spot on the island, and the white beach in front of us.